Namaskar, I am Dr. K K Aggarwal, President Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor-in-Chief MEDtalks. The question of the day is, in ECG, which one to ignore if you want, LBB or RBB? Answer is, never ignore LBB. How to remember? It's a very simple way of explaining to the patients. RBB, BB means BV, BV means wife, R means O-U-R, our. So if our BV is with us, that's a normal phenomena. So your wife is supposed to be with you, that's your normal phenomena, that's RBB. LBB means, L means left, BB means BV. If your wife has left you, it is something abnormal, it needs investigations, it needs a checkup. Therefore, all patients in ECG, if you see LBB, if it is acute LBB, it may be a sign of myocardial infarction. If it is a chronic LBB, it may be a sign of underlying cardiomyopathy or low ejection fraction. Never ignore LBB on ECG. RBB, evaluate the patient on clinical history. Normally, it is usually benign. Thank you.